organs inside the body. This is the diaphragm separating it from the thoracic cavity. So this cavity, what is exposed, is nothing but the greater sac. This portion which is hanging on the coils of intestine, this is the greater omentum. You can see these are coils of intestine. You can see part of urinary bladder here. Then this greater omentum is hanging out from this portion. This is nothing but the stomach. And if you see inside this, below this lever, inside will be the lesser omentum. So it is hidden posterior to the stomach, deep to this, and this is the greater omentum. Now this is the lever. See the location of the lever. It is mainly in right hypochondriac region, extending to epigastric and left hypochondriac region. See the sharp inferior border with cystic notch, part of gallbladder visible. This is the part of falciform ligament, and over here will be the ligamentum teres. So this is the right lobe and this is the left lobe of liver. See the relations. Superiorly you can see the diaphragm and the heart, which is related. Anteriorly again diaphragm, xiphoid process and anterior abdominal wall, which is removed. While see the right lateral relation, in upper one third the lung is related, right lung, then the lung is ending, so it is just the costo diaphragmatic recess, and lower one third it is just covered by ribs. So these are the relations of right lateral surface.